Sara McMann, fully prepared to come away with a
best ridiculous stamp. Keep up with is one of her strongest assets. Her car.
McMann enters the octagon. Ready to fight in the octagon tonight. Very focused and determined to earn the victory. In fact, she has told many people she's looking for the highlight reel knockout.
This girl has excellent footwork. She is very difficult to get a hold of, very difficult to keep up against the cage, and her footwork, both moving in and out and side to side, are outstanding. She's very difficult to catch cleanly and excellent at closing the distance and landing her own strikes.
Our tail of the tape for this women's bantamweight battle.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a wrestler holding a professional record of 10 wins, 1 loss. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Gaffney, South Carolina, Sara McMann. And now introducing her opponent. Fighting out of the red corner, a Muay Thai fighter holding professional record of 17 wins, 7 losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Lima, Peru, Valentina Bullet Shevchenko. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Dan Bergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee.
You ready? You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Joe, her last performance was the most dynamic of her mixed martial arts career, winning in the octagon by knockout. Now we know she's got great hands, good kicks. She also...
Oh! And she's down!
Huge left shot. Big punches. She moves into north-south.
You gotta scramble. You gotta move. Move. Get yourself to the side. Scramble.
Struggling to get to clinch. Oh, nice leg kick.
Good defense
for now. Trying to take the back here. Into full guard. Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh. Now she gets her back. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. Got that rear naked choke hand positioning. She got out of the choke. Into the full guard.
Nice movement on the ground. Ah, that's an outstanding transition.
Some good punches from the top here. Nice punch.
Protect yourself.
Oh. She's out.
And
oh.
It is all over.
KO by ground and pound.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's see that again from another angle. Here it is one more time. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta calls a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 44 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Sara McMann!
Sara McMann.
Let's work on submissions today. That's it. Lock that up. Nice. Squeeze that. Beautiful arm bar. That's it. Right away. Keep going. There we go. Get that arm. Beautiful. Excellent. Here we go. Let's get it. Nice. Nice job. More. Perfect. All out. 5 seconds. That's brutal. You can do it. Go. Shake that off. That's all right. That's all right. Get it back. Great job there. You were unstoppable.
Looking to embrace the grind in this fight between Misha Cupcake Tate and Sara McMann. Sara McMann, as always, very well prepared and extremely focused and ready to go to battle.
This girl has some of the best takedown defense I've ever seen inside the octagon. She's so good at stuffing takedowns and punishing her opponents that she actually discourages takedown attempts. One of the best in the business at stuffing takedowns.
Sara McMann enters the octagon, set for tonight's fight. MMA, Misha Tate is on every list. She's the former Strikeforce Women's Bantamweight Champion, won the 135-pound Strikeforce Tournament Championship, and has used her superior wrestling skills to earn many victories. Misha Tate is truly amongst the elite, and she's looking to showcase her skills here tonight in the Octagon.
Misha Tate is the former Strikeforce Bantamweight Champion and remains amongst the elite of the elite in the UFC's 135-pound women's division.
Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight showdown. Tate is 32. McMann is 38. She will have a one-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC Bantamweight Division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a wrestler with a professional record of 11 wins, 1 loss. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds, fighting out of Gaffney, South Carolina, Sara. And now, introducing our opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a grappler holding a professional record of 22 wins, 13 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Misha Cupcake Tate! And when the action begins, a referee in charge, Eve Levine.
Eve Levine, our referee, for this women's bantamweight matchup here tonight at Saitama. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for McMann, black trunks for Tate. Joe, her journey continues, and tonight she fights on the main card.
Oh, what a big suplex! That's some wrestling right there. Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh.
McMahon's got the full mount again.
Good punch. Nice shot to the head.
Trying to finish it up. Big punch. Big right punch.
And it's over.
Wow.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's take a look at that from a different angle. Watch this again here. Bam! Nighty night.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 40 seconds of the very first round. Going the winner by knockout, Sara McMahon!
Sara McMahon, winner by knockout. up next. It's a women's bantamweight matchup between Alexis Alligator Davis and Sara McMann. Sara McMann, ready to go to battle and put on a show.
This fighter is one of the best in the business at bringing fighters to the ground. Her takedowns are spectacular. She's so good at closing the distance and throwing fighters onto the ground. And one of her best assets is her ability to utilize all the different techniques of takedowns, whether they're throws or trips or singles or doubles. She can do it all.
Since 2007, Alexis Davis, the Canadian, born in Niagara Falls, Ontario, is a black belt in both Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and Japanese Jiu-Jitsu. She loves chokes, and she will look tonight to take this fight to the ground and finish quickly by submission.
This girl has excellent footwork. She is very difficult to get a hold of, very difficult to keep up against the cage, and her footwork, both moving in and out and side to side, are outstanding. She's very difficult to catch cleanly and excellent at closing the distance and landing her own strikes.
Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight showdown. The Canadian is 34. The American is 39. The rest is virtually identical. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a wrestler holding a professional record of 12 wins, 1 loss. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Gaffney, South Carolina, Sara Mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 18 wins, 9 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of San Jose, California, Alexis Davis! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee.
Ready?
Mike Goldberg, Joe Rogan. We are set to get things started. Fight schedule for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for McMann. Black trunks for Davis. Joe, her last performance was the most dynamic of her mixed martial arts career, winning in the octagon by knockout. Now we know she's got great hands.
Oh, wow. Beautiful takedown.
A mouth.
And a mouth.
Full mouth. Not good.
Big left hand.
That was a hard one, Mike. Oh, big shot from the top.
And the mount again.
Big shot!
There he goes.
Back to mount again.
Posturing up.
Oh! Nasty right hand.
Got the mount again. Jab by McMann.
Back and forth.
That was a decent leg kick.
Great utilization of the jab. She's really mixing things up nicely.
Good takedown defense.
Showing that punch.
Now we have ourselves the fifth fight. And there's another knee. Man, they've done a lot of damage to him.
Huge uppercut misses.
Able to just get out of the way.
Oh, my goodness!
Nice movement on the ground.
Oh, and there's the right shot.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Hip escape, nice hip escape. Gets on top. She's in full mount again. Her other eye is starting to swell now.
Not a good position. She's got her back.
She's now back in full mount.
And she's back up again.
Tries for a low single. Holding that front headlock position. She got out of the choke.
In the half guard.
And now she's got full mount.
Oh! Big right hand.
The mount again. Nice transition with the top. Good leg kick by Davis. Joe, she's found an opening. And she continues to throw leg kicks. And they're starting to do a bit of damage.
Oh, huge suplex.
90 seconds.
Nice work from the bottom.
Mount again. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. Now she's in full guard.
McMahon's got the full mount again.
Took the back mount.
1 minute remains. She's back up again.
Nice.
And a big leg kick.
Excellent combination.
Davis gets nailed by that head kick.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Oh! She's down. That shot dropped her.
30 seconds.
Total domination.
And it's all over.
Tremendous TKO. Great stoppage by the referee.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again, ground and pound for the TKO finish. And let's get a better look at it from a different angle.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 32 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO, Sara McMann!
Sara McMann wins tonight by TKO.
We're working on defense today. I told her to try and hurt you. Don't let that happen.
Good job.
That's it. Hands up. Hands up. There we go.
That's it.
All right, come on. I want to see you move forward on that. Use your slips.
Nice and tight. Nice job.
Hands up. Keep that chin down. There we go. Keep going.
Beautiful.
Good, Harry. 5 seconds. Let's get it. That's what I want to see in there. Perfect job. Movement, sharpness, quickness, speed. You had it all today. Let's work on defense today. Blocks, slips, and parries. Right there. That's what I want to see.
Nice.
You're okay. You're okay. Don't worry. You see everything.
Nice job. Elbows in.
Nice work. Keep going. There we go. Keep moving. Keep moving. Go under that. Hey, now we know what we have to work on. Don't worry about it. We'll get better. Today, let's not get hit. Can't touch you. Keep moving. Keep watching. I want that chin down.
Nice.
That's okay. That's okay. Keep moving. Good job. Keep those hands up. Come on. Push. Nice work. Roll with that.
Good work.
Distance. Find your distance. Hands, move behind your hands. Pretty good today. We can get a little bit better. That's why we'll show up tomorrow.
Up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Holly Holm and Sara McMann. Sara McMann, as always, very well prepared and extremely focused and ready to go to battle.
Off the charts cardio. It is one of her biggest assets and one of the things that she pushes the hardest on. She knows that most fighters can't keep up with her, so she drags them into a race that they simply can't win. It's one of her strongest assets, and she is extremely confident in utilizing it.
Making her way to the octagon, she is by far the most decorated female boxer in UFC history. 33 professional wins, 9 by knockout. She is an 18-time world champion and 2008 Fighter of the Year candidate with Floyd Mayweather and George Rush St. Pierre. Her full attention, though, now is on the sport of MMA and becoming one of the best to ever compete inside the octagon. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight battle. Holm is 37. Holm will have a 3-inch reach advantage.
with the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the corner. This woman is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 13 wins, 1 loss. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Gaffney, South Carolina, Sara McMann. And now, introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a boxer, holding a professional record of 22 wins, 8 losses. She stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, USA, Holly the Preacher's Daughter. And the action begins.
Herb Dean, our referee for this women's bantamweight matchup. Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for McMann. Black trunks for Holm. Joe, the journey continues for this young fighter. She has been very impressive inside the octagon, but tonight undoubtedly will be the most difficult test of her professional career. Solid straight right by Holm. Joe, she hasn't thrown many, if any, left hands tonight. And that is a direct result of the injury during training camp. This is a weapon she wishes she had.
Connected there. An elbow.
Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in the corner of Holly Holm reminding her that she's got to keep her hands up. And again, she's back into side control.
She's out. Hands all over.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's see it again. Check it out here. Right on the button.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 52 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Sara McMann.
Sara McMann wins by knockout.
On defense today. I want you to get out of the way. Use your blocks, your slips, and your parries. Make sure you don't get hit. You gotta get inside. There we go. Keep moving, keep moving. Easy. All right, good work, good work. Parry that. That's it, good form. On your toes. It's okay, it's okay. Come on, keep pushing. Nice job. Elbows in. Come on, duck under those. Hey, good work today. Let's work on defense today. Blocks, slips, and parries. Not one thing she throws can come close to that face. Can't touch you.
Good work.
Hands up, chin down. We gonna roll with that. That's it. Keep stepping. Keep moving. Tighten up. Right there. That's what I want to see. That's it. Good job. Good eye. Excellent work in there. Look how frustrated she is right now. She knows she can't stand with you.
It's a women's bantamweight matchup between Ashley Evans Smith and Sara McMann. Sara McMann, ready to go to battle once again inside the octagon.
This girl has amazing cardio and stamina. It is one of her best assets. She keeps a very fast pace, and you can literally see opponents start to wilt in the second and third round when they're being forced to try to keep up with her.
Sara McMann is ready to go to battle in the octagon tonight. Ashley Evans Smith, ready to go to battle and put on a show.
This girl has amazing blocking technique. She can stand right in front of you, and you just can't hit her cleanly. She has such a huge advantage in that, and knowing that she has the ability to block and parry all of the different techniques that are coming her way.
Ashley Evans Smith, set to fight Sara McMann. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight fight. Evans Smith is 32, McMann is 39. Evans Smith is 2 inches taller. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a wrestler, holding professional record of 14 wins, 1 loss. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Gaffney, South Carolina, Sara McMann. And now introducing her opponent, fighting. This woman is a freestyle fighter with a professional record of 15 wins, 6 losses. She stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Laguna Hills, California, Ashley Evans Smith. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee.
You ready? You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for McMahon.
Wow, oh, what a big suplex. Man. Oh, look at this. Guillotine. Guillotine, Mike.
One-arm guillotine here. She's got that guillotine locked up.
Trying to finish this fight.
Tremendous pressure on the neck. That choke was tight and she got out. Impressive.
Full mount. Oh, nice, he's good left hand.
Full back mount here. Oh, this is nasty. Back to full mount again.
Solid jab.
Look at this.
Good defense for now. Evan Smith gets caught by the right.
Now we have ourselves a fist fight.
Oh!
McMann with a good punch.
Very nice timing with these shots here. Trying to get a single.
Grab the leg, completes the takedown.
Postures up. There he goes. Back to mount again.
That's a huge punch. There's a left that connects.
Right to half guard.
McMahon's got the full mount again.
Damaging left hand.
And again she gets back up.
Powerful jab.
That punch had knockout written all over it. Trying to get this fight down to the ground. And there's a nice straight by McMahon.
Beautiful combination.
Postures up.
Nice. Her other eye is starting to swell now. Hip escape. Nice hip escape.
And the mount again.
Oh, good left hand.
There's the right hand.
She's back up again. Evan Smith with a tee. Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch. Oh, that's a big straight.
They're exchanging here, Mike.
Good sprawl.
Good sprawl here.
Watch out. Trying to lock in the choke.
Can't hold it. She moves to half guard. She establishes full mount.
Wow, that's a big left hand. Wow, she's back up again.
Goes for a single.
Push kick. McMahon with a nice straight.
Good combos here. Stop the takedown again.
Oh!
Oh, my! You could hear that one.
Vicious combinations.
Big takedown.
Oh, smooth, Joe.
Very nice transition to side control.
Now we're back in over-under.
30 seconds.
Tying up here in the clinch.
McMahon's got double underhooks. Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch. Brutal knee. Wow, what a huge block. Final seconds of round one.
Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
5 minutes in the books. Round one complete.
And here we see some beautiful submission offense here. Here we see it from another angle. And let's check it out from a different angle.
don't even have to work on anything else. You are killing me. That's it.
The beautiful Brittany.
Here we go. Joe, that was a big round.
Sara McMann.
Submission attempt. Nearly finished the fight.
Nearly finished the fight with that submission attempt. It was very close.
Huge takedown.
Beautiful suplex. The swelling on her eye is starting to get really nasty.
Now she's got over under. She's got her back here, and she finishes the takedown.
Half guard.
McMahon's back in half guard.
Oh, very bad. Full mount. Posture's up here.
Not a good position. She's got her back.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. She's in the full mount position.
Elbow.
Nice right hand. Back up. Holding that front headlock position. She got free of the choke. Tying up here in the clinch.
Joe, and she lands another big takedown. Outstanding takedowns tonight.
They battle on the fence.
She pummels and secures double underhooks.
And they're free.
Joe, that's a nice leg kick. Good connection with the straight by McMahon.
And there's another one.
Good exchange between both these fighters.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Nice work on the counter. Joe, I wouldn't be surprised if she looks for another takedown. That straight right connects.
Good combinations.
Try to get this fight down to the ground.
Evan Smith gets it to half guard.
Moves into full mounts. Awesome control from the top.
Good punch by Evan Smith.
Trying to take the back here.
Just over two remain. Found a hope for that.
She's working from full guard. On top, look at that pass. Beautifully executed sweep.
Oh, that's a big left hand.
Big ground and pound. There's a big left hand.
And it's all over. It is outstanding. KO by ground and pound.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Here's another look at it here. Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom! Right on the button.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rigliano has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 18 seconds of round number 2. Playing the winner by knockout, Sara McMahon!
Sara McMahon wins by knockout.
is not a once-in-a-lifetime athlete. She's a once-ever athlete.
Ronda Rousey!
Oh! That is Olympic-caliber judo. She's in trouble. She's in. She tapped. She tapped. Oh! She rocked
She's
her.
In trouble!
I don't think I've ever wanted to win this badly in my entire life.
Today we're going to focus on your accuracy at the heavy bag. Come on, let's get this. There we go. Let's pick it up. Good job. Find your rhythm. Target both. There we go. Let's push this. On the button. Here we go. Keep working. That's what we're talking about. World-class striking right there. Today we're working on reaction time. Let's be powerful and precise. Come on, speed, speed. There we go, perfect. Here we go, let's go. Just like that, everyone like that. Pick that up. Great job. Well, here we go. Way to be accurate. Push, push, push. That's what I'm talking about.
It's a women's bantamweight matchup between Sara McMann and the judo Olympian, Ronda Rousey. Rowdy Ronda Rousey, who became the first American female to medal in judo in the Olympics. She earned a bronze medal in 2008 in Beijing at age 21. And now is considered by many the most dangerous unarmed woman in the world today.
Ronda Rousey was a bronze medalist in the Olympics in judo and has one of the best arm bars in the history of combat sports.
Ronda Rousey is ready to go to battle in the octagon tonight. Sara McMann, coming off a great training camp, and feels outstanding.
This girl is an expert at takedown defense. She is one of the best in the world at making sure the fight stays on the feet. She's so good at stuffing takedowns, and she really discourages fighters with the ability that she has to force them to stand with her.
Sara McMann, ready to fight tonight here in Las Vegas. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight fight. Rousey is 33. McMann is 39. Rousey
will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC Bantamweight Division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a judo wrestler holding a professional record of 26 wins, 11 losses. She stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Venice Beach, California, presenting the former UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World, and now introducing your opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a wrestler holding a professional record of 15 wins, 1 loss. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Gaffney, South Carolina, Sara.
Herb Dean, our referee.
Ready to fight? Ready.
And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Rousey, black trunks for McMahon. Joe, the journey continues for this young fighter. She has been very impressive inside the octagon, but tonight undoubtedly will be the most difficult test of her professional career.
Transitions to side control.
This is where those knees to the body can come and play.
McMahon's in side control again here.
Holding that front headlock position. One-arm guillotine here. She's got that guillotine locked up. She escaped the choke. In half guard.
A mount.
Full mount. Not good.
Rousey's trying to lock up a submission here.
Lost it. Good shot.
They're back up.
Hard kick to the head.
Big takedown.
Dominate those wrists.
She secures double underhooks here. She's got the Muay Thai clinch here.
3 minutes.
Got the Muay Thai clinch. Knees are coming.
Good hook to the body. They're working hard here in the clinch.
Double underhooks. Brilliant job of taking the back.
She's got the double underhooks.
She transitions to the tie clinch.
Now we're back in over under.
Works the double underhooks here. Gets the back.
Unbelievable. Beautiful takedown.
She's in half guard now. Transitions to full guard.
Rousey's trying for a submission here.
Throws the other leg over the face. It looks like she's got that armbar locked in tight.
Trying to finish this fight.
This armbar is getting deep.
That's it. It is all over.
Excellent technique here. Got the armbar and got the tap.
Time now for our fight replay.
And we see here, as soon as this armbar gets locked in, there is no escape. Perfect technique, tremendous pressure. And one more time from this angle, we can see that armbar locked in tight for the tap. And let's watch it here one more time. Deep submission and the tap.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 23 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out, Rowdy Ronda Rousey!
Rowdy Ronda Rousey earns the win by submission.
It's a women's bantamweight matchup between Sara McMann and Kat Zingano. Born in Minnesota, now fighting out of Broomfield, Colorado, they call her the Alpha Cat. Kat Zingano, one of the best female mixed martial artists in the world today. She is very aggressive and likes to utilize her dominant clinch game, especially on the fence. And she's always looking for the highlight reel finish.
Kat Zingano has determination, heart, will, and some devastating knees and elbows to go along with it. Her striking is amongst the best in the world at 135 pounds.
McMahon, ready to go to battle, put on a show.
This girl has amazing top control. She is so good at keeping the fight on the ground. Once she gets you there, it is very rare that you see her lose positions. She's just so strong in the top position.
Sara McMahon, set to battle. Alpha Kat Zingano. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight battle. Zingano is 38. McMahon is 40. Zingano will have a 2-inch reach advantage.
And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds of the UFC Heavyweight Division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist on a professional record of 15 wins, 9 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Brookfield, Colorado, and now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a wrestler, holding a professional record of 15 wins, 2 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Gaffney, South Carolina, Sara!
Herb Dean, our referee for this women's bantamweight battle here tonight in London, England.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Zingano, black trunks for McMann. Joe, the journey continues for this young fighter. She's been very impressive inside the octagon, but tonight undoubtedly will be the most difficult test of her professional career.
Goes for a single. Excellent job of timing these combinations. Nice leg kick.
Now we have ourselves a fist fight.
They clinch early. Solid straight.
There's that big jab. Head kick. Nicely done.
That straight right just missed.
That one blocked.
Wow, that was a quick takedown.
And again, she's back into side control.
Working from the mounted crucifix. Side control.
Nicely done.
She's got the over-under here.
Zingano's got the double underhooks here. She's got her back here.
Oh, huge suplex.
McMahon going for a choke here.
One-arm guillotine here. She escaped the choke.
A mount, the mount.
Full mount. Not good.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
Nice job with the roundhouse.
Looking for the single. Grab.
And there's a reversal.
Trying to take the back here. Beautiful sweep.
And there's the right hand.
Big right hand. Huge right hand. Vicious ground and pound.
That's it. That's
it. It's all over.
Big ground and pound KO.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Here it is from another angle. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Bam! Nighty night.
All right, here's Bruce Buffer with the decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 55 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Sara McMahon!
Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Elizabeth Phillips and Sara McMann. She is set to enter the octagon once again, but tonight, for the first time, it will be for a UFC championship. She has defeated many top-level opponents and earned her spot tonight. And she has one thing on her mind, a victory and a title.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Elizabeth Phillips, making her way to the octagon, looking to defend her championship.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Elizabeth Phillips, ready to defend her UFC Women's Bantamweight belt. Our tale of the tape. For this Bantamweight Championship fight, Phillips is 34, McMann is 40. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time for a round for the undisputed UFC Bantamweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a wrestler holding a professional record of 16 wins, 2 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Gaffney, South Carolina, presenting the challenger, Sara McMann. Now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 17 wins, 9 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Spokane, Washington, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World.
All right, this is for the UFC Championship. I want you to do my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times, and a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, do not fight.
Elizabeth Phillips. Sara McMann. Here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for McMann. Black trunks for the champion. She was very pleased with the way that her training camp went in preparation for this fight. She looked good yesterday at the weigh-ins. They really focused on certain aspects of her overall MMA game in this camp, and she expects to really put on a show. Nice sweep. Oh, big right hand.
Huge ground and pound. Powerful right hand. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Big right hand.
Outstanding. It's all over.
powerful knockout here early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's see if we get a better look at that from this angle. And here we see it again. Boom!
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliano's call stop to this contest at 42 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Sara McMann.
Sara McMahon.
Feels. I'm a striver. I learned from my father to burn like lava. I am a survivor. The problem is to even...
Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight title fight between Sara McMahon and Juliana, the Venezuelan vixen, Pena. Juliana Pena, set for the biggest fight of her professional career as she battles for the UFC Women's Bantamweight Championship.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Juliana Pena steps into the octagon, and this time she wants to leave with the belt. Champion set to enter the octagon for her first title defense. She had an impressive performance to win her UFC belt, but she knows the importance of defending her title. She wants to enter as the champ and leave as the champ, defending her title here tonight.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Our tale of the tape for this bantamweight championship fight, Pena is 31, McMann is 41. Pena will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Bergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a jiu-jitsu fighter holding a professional record of 21 wins, 10 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Spokane, Washington, presenting the challenger, Juliana, the Venezuelan Vixen Pena. And now it is the champion, fighting.
This woman is a wrestler holding a professional record of 17 wins, 2 losses.
She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Gaffney, South Carolina, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World, Sara.
This is for the UFC Championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times, on a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Sara McMann, right. Juliana Pena. Here we go! Tonight's main event is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. She was very pleased with the way that her training camp went in preparation for this fight. She looked good yesterday at the weigh-ins. They really focused on
the power of the takedown. She's attacking with a guillotine here. One-arm guillotine here. She's got that guillotine locked up. Out of the submission.
Side control.
She moves to the mounted crucifix. She looks like she's trying to isolate an arm here. She got her arm out. In half guard now.
Nice sweep. Good defense against the hammer fist.
Into full guard.
Good left hand by Pena. Trying to get to side control there.
Stay tight.
Right into guard again, though. Pena with the nice punch.
A mount. Full mount. Not good. Wow. Back up to the feet.
Looking for a takedown. Good jab.
Wow. What a back and forth exchange.
Nice hands. Joshi against.
Good counter.
Combination by the champion. Oh, she can do damage with this Muay Thai plum clinch. Nice hook to the body in the clinch. Under three on the clock.
Nice takedown.
Huge slam. Great movement on the ground.
Now to full guard. Wow, look at that.
How good is that? And the big right hand.
That was a very hard right hand. Oh, man. Hip escape, nice hip escape. There he goes.
Back to mount again.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
McMahon's got the full mount again.
Postures up. Great work from the bottom by Pena.
That's a nice clean shot.
Joe, she's looking to land another uppercut, very much like she did earlier in the fight.
Oh, nice. Really good job landing that series of punches.
Quick jab.
Good use of her jab here.
Oh, there's the shot.
She's hurt. Huge uppercut.
Straight punch.
Powerful strikes.
Oh, good combination.
Oh,
the knee.
Oh, what a big suplex.
Man.
Pommel's under. Now she's on her back.
Battle for control here.
Gets the back.
Huge takedown.
That's impressive right there. She's in half guard now. Into half guard again. Oh, this is not good.
Nice transitions. She gets her back into the full guard.
Try to take the back here. Oh, reversal. This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary. That's it. She's out. Oh, wow. What a knockout. A victory as the round was ending.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Here we see it from another angle. Check it out again. Boom! Right on the money.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Migliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 52 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Sara McMann.
Sara McMann.
Bills now.
up next, it is our main event of the evening between Sara McMann and Leslie the Peacemaker Smith. Leslie Smith, set for the biggest fight of her professional career as she battles for the UFC Women's Bantamweight title.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape, she is focused, she is motivated, and she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Leslie Smith enters the octagon, ready to throw down. Sara McMann making her way to the octagon, looking for the win once again to defend her title.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Sara McMann, ready to defend her UFC Women's Bantamweight belt. Our tale of the tape. For this bantamweight championship fight, Smith is 39, McMann is 41. Smith is 3 inches taller. The reach is identical. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Mergliotta. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Saitama Super Arena in Tokyo, Japan.
This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 11 wins, 13 losses, and one draw. She stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Pleasant Hill, California, USA, presenting the challenger, Leslie the Peacemaker Smith. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner.
This woman is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 18 wins, 2 losses.
She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Gaffney, South Carolina, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World, Sara.
UFC championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times, and a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Sara McMann, ready? Leslie Smith.
Let's go.
Here
fight.
We go! Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. So for this fight, she has really worked on her stand-up. She's worked her striking skills.
Huge suplex.
McMann with the right to connect.
It is all over. Outstanding. Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay. With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
All right, let's lay some hands on the heavy bag today. Beautiful work. There we go. Keep throwing. Perfect. Oh, there we go. Perfect work. That's it right there. Nobody can stand to that. We got 5 seconds. Get one more. You are looking good right now.
Alexis Davis, born in Niagara Falls, Ontario, is an outstanding submission fighter, a Brazilian jiu-jitsu black belt, a Japanese jiu-jitsu black belt. So tonight, it is safe to say that she's going to look to take this fight to the ground, beat up her opponent, and finish by submission.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Working her way towards the octagon, where she plans on defending her championship.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Sara McMann, ready to defend her UFC Women's Bantamweight Championship. Our tale of the tape. For this Bantamweight Championship fight, Davis is 37. McMann is 42. Davis will have a 1-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. The action begins. The referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Lavigne. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out United Center in Chicago, Illinois. It's time! Championship of the world.
Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 22 wins, 15 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of San Jose, California, presenting the challenger, Alexis Davis. And now,
this woman is a wrestler holding a professional record of 19 wins, 2 losses.
She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Gaffney, South Carolina, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed
champion of the world, Sara McMann!
UFC belt on the line. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
Sara McMann, Alexis Davis. Here we go! Championship fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Davis. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, her last performance was the most dynamic of her mixed martial arts career, winning in the octagon by knockout. Now we know she's got great hands, good kicks. She also has a great ground game. She's looking for another win.
Hammer fist.
She's able to get the fight back to full guard. Davis with good work from the bottom. Really nice movement on the ground.
Beautiful timing with the left hand. And now she's stacking her.
She's in the half guard. Nice sweep.
Big punch.
And they're battling here early. Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet.
Grab the leg, completes the takedown.
Half guard. McMann goes into half guard. Good pass.
Very nice sweep, wound up in her guard. Trying to take the back here. There's a hard shot with the left. Ground and pound KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's look at that from another angle. Check it out again. Boom! Right on the button.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 33 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and...